from the horse's mouth.
Fly off the handle. If you've ever become quickly enraged that your double shot, not so hot, little bit of foam but not too much, two packets of sugar, and one pump sugar-free vanilla was made incorrectly, then the barista might have said you have flown off the handle. This phrase has American origins, referring to an axe head coming loose and flying off its handle. And that's where the phrase fly off the handle comes from.